prepared for you, but God saved your life.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay? And God has answered your prayer already.
Amen.
Okay?
Amen.
Where is your wife? Okay, stand up. You are from where?
From Belgium.
Madame. From Belgium. Your madam is living in Yaoundé.
Oh, eh? Yes, God.
Madam, when you look at your womb, what are you seeing?
I'm only seeing negative. I'm blockage.
You are seeing that there is a blockage?
Yes,
because
of
I'm
God.
Seeing your womb, it cannot bear fruit.
Yes, man of God.
You have been married now, is it 2 years?
Yes, man of God.
And you cannot bear fruit with your womb.
Yes, man of God.
But God has brought you here to fetal you.
Amen.
You're supposed to be having a child. But I don't know what happened. Listen, you're supposed, not from her. There was a girl sometimes far back. And this girl supposedly happened to report to you that she was pregnant. She told you she's pregnant. But I don't know how important you took it. The girl came to you and said she's pregnant. Can you remember?
I think there was a case like that.
Uh-huh.
I didn't take it so serious.
You didn't take it so serious?
Yes, I just said you are joking.
You said?
I told her she's joking.
She's joking? Okay. Don't worry. God will see you through. What is there is that you are already legally married now. You have paid a bride price now.
Yes.
Everything.
I've paid everything, just been a bit.
Just?
I've not really completed everything.
But you have paid more than half.
Yes.
In fact, it's like completed.
Yeah.
There is something you did to a man that the man was not happy to you. The man was not want to marry you before the man. This man made everything to marry you. Eh?
Yes, man of God.
But who abandoned who?
I abandoned him.
You abandoned him.
Yes,
because
ma'am.
You saw a man from Oyibo. Eh, my own sister. The man from Oyibo came now. Hot king. Hey! Ah, hot king. In fact, nobody could bring you spirit of setback. Nobody. How can you see our life advancing as they want to tell you again another thing? Where is the man now?
He's in Bamenda.
Talk louder.
He's in Bamenda.
The man is in Bamenda.
Yes, man of
please,
God.
You owe that man serious apology. You yourself. If you don't apologize, I don't know. If I even pray now, I don't know. But you owe the man apology. I know you are surprised. Very surprised. You just need to move to the man. We are sorry. The man was not happy with you to present day as I'm talking to you. Do you know that?
Yes, man of
talk
God.
Louder.
Yes, man of God.
How can somebody invest in you, do a lot of things, all of a sudden, one morning, quack, quack. Yes. Even now, you go glad. Come. Your name is Wilson.
Yes, man of God.
Even if now you go glad.
No.
Eh?
No.
You know what glad now? The woman is up. Hey, you know we expect this country today. You didn't expect it, right? Don't cry. Don't say cry. It's time for joy. God is seeing you through. Are you seeing it impossible to do?
Man of God.
Eh?
No, man of God. It's possible.
It's possible. Don't bother, okay? God will see you through, okay?
Amen.
I want to talk to you. I want to meet you people. You are my guest. I want to talk to you so that we can see a way forward.
Okay?
Yes, man of God. Because it is a painful thing. The man has done a lot as your concern.
Yes, man of God.
Eh? He did a lot for you far back, go to school, this, all these things.
Yes, man of God.
Eh?
Yes, man of God.
And when you finish everything, you say, Oga, wait. Finish everything, you say, Oga, wait. I don't know what is happening with people that come from Europe. They have too much weight.
Ils ont beaucoup de poids.
People that come from Oyibo.
Ceux qui viennent de chez les blancs.
They have too much weight.
Ils ont du poids.
Even you are rich here.
Même si tu es riche ici.
Even you have money here.
Même si tu as l'argent ici.
That white man idea is in their head.
Il y a l'idée du blanc.
Okay. Ah, it's terrible. You see, you have done something, you have rushed that man into trouble, okay? And it's like this. You are supposed to have some documents to hand and travel as things show, eh?
Yes, manager.
Okay, but don't worry. We will talk it out and see what is there. Okay. I hope I've not humiliated you people.
No.
The word of God come out to bring success in your life in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen. Clap for Jesus Christ. Have a seat. I want to talk with you people so that we can see the way forward. Your womb does not have a problem. Forget about any medical report. The hospital saw nothing. They can do nothing about it. So forget about it. It's Jesus that has the solution for your womb.
Amen.
Okay? God bless you. Be seated.
My marketplace.
Your knife is in your marketplace.
Yes.
You are cutting meat with your knife.
Yes.
You are a butcher.
Yes.
God will bless your business.
Lord, thank you, Jesus. Thank
God
you.
God will bless your business.
Thank you, Jesus.
But I'm seeing a project of a house.
Yes.
They are building a house.
Yes.
Has you completed the house?
I already tried to complete it, but I never finished plaster it.
You have not finished plastering the house?
Yes.
God will provide you for money.
Okay.
Don't borrow zingo.
Yes.
God will provide you for money. You will succeed and complete the house in Jesus' name.
Thank you, in the name of Jesus.
But don't be tormenting your wife.
Okay.
Don't torment her. It's a good woman. Where is she?
She doesn't come to church today.
You are like this, but your wife is small.
Yes, it's true.
Small, you look at it.
Yes.
Yeah, good. Yeah. God will bless you.
Okay, thank you.
God will bless you. God will bless you. Clap for Jesus now.